Big scraping projects involve dealing with many restrictions. Ouch, not a fan of those. Fortunately, well-chosen proxies help to avoid them all. First, they let you forget about captures and IP blocks. How come? Well, see, the more requests you send from a single IP address, the more likely it is to get blocked. With proxies, you can access an IP pool that allows you to send requests from different IPs and enjoy data gathering with no limits. Proxies enable you to scrape data without geo restrictions. Some of the content you see online is tailored to you based on the location of your IP. With a proxy, you can pick a specific country, state, or even city and scrape the content that would be otherwise only available to its residents. The benefits sound rather amazing. But one question is still unanswered. There are many types of proxies, so which one is best for scraping data? One is residential proxies. Each residential IP is a real mobile or desktop device that pinpoints a certain physical location. So the requests you send seem totally legit, and scraping becomes harder to detect by advanced anti-automation systems. With our pool of over 40 million residential proxies, you can target any location you wish, including cities. With this solution, you may choose an advanced rotating session, which means that IP addresses change with every connection request, or a sticky one that allows you to keep the same IP. With the sticky session, you can hold the same IP for 1 minute, up to 10 minutes, or up to 30 minutes. Plus, these proxies give you full anonymity and security. As proxies hide your IP, they prevent malwares and data stealing. If you're looking for a cheaper option, go for data center proxies. These are IPs that come from servers located in data centers. They're stable, fast, and furious. Perfect for scraping non-strict sites. Our 100,000 data center IPs come from the United States and Europe. They have an advanced proxy rotation and 30-minute sticky sessions. And you can enjoy unlimited connections and threads with both residential and data center proxies. Want to know what effortless scraping feels like with our residential proxies? Go to the residential proxies landing page on smartproxy.com. You'll find the link in the description. And remember, scrape smart, not hard.